the data handling masterclass used equipment that I'd never seen before, got me thinking a lot about bringing technology into the classroom. Pupils now all have mobile phones, so getting them to use those makes science seem a bit more real and not so abstract in the lesson.
Definitely go for this. Even if you think it's been too long since you did physics or you haven't got the background, and they're looking for the right people, you can relearn the physics, and the support you get and the value that you can bring is great, so absolutely go for it.
Here's me at the end of my 40-year career, thinking about the next generation. And actually, to be perfectly honest, it's more fun even than teaching sixth formers. Passing that baton on, that fun of physics, is just incredible.
I attended one at Highgate School, which was excellent. It was run by physics specialists and ex-physics teachers, and they gave me really good ways to look at things that I was already teaching but didn't necessarily have any exciting ways to teach them, and I could quite quickly then transfer them straight into the classroom. I went to a meeting about getting girls into physics, A-level, which was really useful and I think really important.
We're looking for applicants who are excited about inspiring the next generation of physicists. We welcome applications from career changers, final year students and recent graduates. As a scholar, you will have free access to the wealth of resources and supports that the Institute of Physics has on offer for you to share your passion.